My trip was successful thanks to the cookies from the kingdom. Such kind cookies they were. Should I meet them again? I must repay the favor.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. We'll be landing shortly. Please make sure your seatbelts are fastened and items are stowed away.
The Flower City at last! Oh dear, my legs are quite sore from the long flight. I saw a lot of dangerous plants on my way. Hopefully my new incense will be effective. My, I've been away for so long. Dear sister won't be too happy about this. Will the cookie from the tea house be glad to meet me after all this time?
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking again. We'll be landing any minute now. It might get a bit bumpy, so make sure you're holding on to something.
Ah!
And touchdown.
Oh, amazing!
So cool!
That was the best flight ever!
What a pleasant landing! I hope I get to fly with Ace Pilot Cookie next time as well.
Home, at last.
Behold! Take a look at this twilight lotus flower shimmering with dewdrops from the morning rain. The shine of the pearl is one of a kind. We have a limited supply, so get yours quickly.
Excuse me, do you have the Midnight Lotus by any chance?
Is it your first time here?
Yes?
The Midnight Lotus is a rare specialty. We only offer it to our most esteemed customers who have reached VIP status.
How much do I have to purchase to reach this VIP status?
You just need to purchase 9,999,999 more.
What?
The cookies of the Flower City sure are as lively as ever. But really, my dough feels stale from all that flying. I should hurry up and go to my perfumery and rest up.
Lady Golden Osmanthus Cookie? You're back! Your sister was so worried about you, she wouldn't even eat. Lady Red Osmanthus Cookie kept muttering to herself, where could she be? When is she coming back? She won't even play the peepaw these days.
Oh no, I made her worry too much. Are you out here on Red Osmanthus Cookie's errand?
Yes. My lady asked me to purchase her favorite painter's latest art book.
Always the little sister. Sweet Osmanthus Cookie, I need to take a stop at the Osmanthus Perfumery, so I'd better get going. Take care. What's that sound?
A giant cookie-eating plant in the city!
No! My Midnight Lotus!
Ah, it's coming this way!
Everyone, take cover!
Do not stand in my way!
Shatter!
Resist him all!
Return!
Do not stand in my way!
Let us continue forward.
Is everyone okay?
I think so.
Golden Osmanthus Cookie risked her life to chase away that dangerous plant. Thank goodness no one was hurt.
How strange. There's no way for Cookievora's plants to enter the city. And yet, this one made it through the city gates.
Is the city no longer safe? I must visit the Osmanthus Academy and talk to Grandfather.
Return!
Do not stand in my way!
Shatter!
Assist him all!
Do not stand in my way!
Peace at last. Return!
Do not stand in my way!
Assist him all!
Do not stand in my way!
Shatter!
Assist him all!
Do not stand in my way!
Shatter!
Assist him all!
Do not stand in my way!
Return! Tis cold and silent. At last.
Wow, it's been so long since I visited the Academy. I wonder how everyone's doing. I should go find Grandfather first.
Come in.
Grandfather, I'm back!
Ah, Golden Osmanthus Cookie. Finally, you have returned. At the Academy, you must call me Professor, remember?
Of course. Professor, I'm afraid I bring unfortunate news. As soon as I entered the city, I saw Cookievorous plants at the market.
What? Impossible!
It's true. Innocent cookies could have gotten hurt. Luckily, I had with me the incense that can repel dangerous flora, so no one was injured. Professor? Is something wrong?
It's nothing, sweet child. I'm surprised that you were able to find the solution so quickly. Now, you must be tired from your travels. Please, go rest. I must find the others and tell them you've returned.
Thank you, sir. I was thinking about returning to my perfumery to work on my new mixture. If this incense can truly help the Flower City, well, I couldn't be more relieved. Just the thought alone gives strength to my dough.
Well, well, well. Things have gotten complicated.
Grandfather didn't look too happy to see me. Maybe I'm just imagining things. I must get to work as quickly as possible. Hmm? What's that sound?
Wow! Red Osmanthus Cookie! What a performance!
Looks like all the hard work to get into the Osmanthus Academy finally paid off! Because where else can you enjoy a Peepa performance like this?
Red Osmanthus Cookie! I'm your biggest fan! Oh, she noticed me!
I knew it was Red Osmanthus Cookie playing the Peepa. Still as popular as ever. She's gotten even better at the Peepa while I was away.
Careful now, everyone! No pushing! It could be dangerous. Yeah! She's so kind!
I'm getting smushed by the crowd here.
Wow, there are so many cookies. I guess I'll catch up with her later. Has it really been that long? There's dust everywhere. I should clean up the place first. That's better. I miss the cookie houses built by the sugar gnomes. They were so neat and quaint. I wonder how Gingerbrave and the others are doing. Maybe I can invite them over, once I've solved the city's problems. That reminds me. I must visit the tea house soon. It's been a while. That cookie might know something about the cookie-eating plants. Who could that be? I didn't tell anyone that I've returned.
Sister!
Red Osmanthus Cookie! I thought you were performing at the academy!
I'm your sister! You should have come to see me first! I can't believe I had to hear the news from Sweet Osmanthus Cookie!
You see...
And why are you staying at this old, dusty place instead of the Osmanthus Mansion?
Dusty?
Look at all this dust on your clothes! Don't tell me you cleaned up this place all by yourself!
Red Osmanthus Cookie, I left the mansion, remember? I don't want to rely on my family for everything. I can take care of myself. Besides, I'm quite happy with my life right now. There's a sense of freedom and comfort that I've never felt before.
Freedom?
Well, it was so good to see you, Sweet Red Osmanthus Cookie. Now, I'm afraid I have some errands to run. Can we catch up later? I have so much to tell you about the world outside the city. It's so different out there. Oh, you must see it, yours!
Yeah. Golden Osmanthus Cookie, can't you just come back to the mansion with me?
Actually, now that I think about it, the city isn't safe these days. You should hurry up and go back home, sweet sister.
Aww. Always babying me. Hey! Wait up!
Stand in my way!
Shatter! Assist him all!
Do not stand in my way!
You have a real wizard here! Ahem.
Stand in my way!
Shatter! Assist him all!
Scholastic!
Do not
Extremis!
Stand in my way! This is our victory. Stand in my way!
Shatter!
Assist him all!
Return! Scholastic! Extremis!
You have a real wizard here! Ahem.
How odd. The tea house isn't closed, is it?
Oh, looks like somebody was feeling under the weather. You know how lazy Camellia Cookie can be.
Camellia Cookie may look laid back at times, but I would never call him lazy.
We'll see about that. Hello? Anybody here? Hello?
I'm sorry, we're closed today. Please come back tomorrow.
Is everything all right?
Everything is just fine. Today is when Master Camellia Cookie reviews the business ledger.
I see. I apologize for the sudden interruption. We'll see ourselves out then.
Oh, are you already done with your report?
Yes. I have some other business to take care of at Camellia Cookie's orders.
Hey, aren't you Tea Master supposed to be welcoming? He was kinda unwelcoming.
Cobalt Cookie isn't a tea master. Camellia Cookie asked him to help out with the tea house. I believe they're good friends, too.
A friend of Camellia Cookie?
Well, since Cobalt Cookie is done with his report, can we come in now?
Of course. I'll let Master Camellia Cookie know he has guests. The master is in the garden right now, so please follow me.
Camellia Cookie is drawing a map.
Oh, Golden Osmanthus Cookie, you're finally back. It's been a while.
You don't look too surprised.
Well, yes. I won't lie. I was quite worried when you insisted on leaving. But knowing you, Golden Osmanthus Cookie, I knew you'd do great things wherever you'd go. I heard that you drove off the cookie-eating plant from the market and saved the day. It seems like you've learned a couple of new tricks on your travels.
Wow, word really does travel fast.
Yes, but I may have had some help from my little helpers.
Oh, the messenger pigeons! Then, do you already have an idea why the plants have suddenly turned violent?
I do have a couple of theories.
Could you share them with us?
Golden Osmanthus Cookie, I'm sure you too are aware that information is invaluable. Knowledge is the instrument of success. With it, a cookie can achieve anything they want, while without it, one is sure to lose everything, no matter what. You know the rules, Golden Osmanthus Cookie. A sack of sugar for a sack of sugar. For a piece of information, you're going to have to offer something in exchange.
Offer? Well, I ought to offer you a taste of my fist! If you know something, spill! My sister asks you so!
Oh, my, my, my. If it isn't the beautiful red Osmanthus cookie from the noble House Osmanthus. I've heard so much about you. What was it again? Something about how you're the epitome of grace and elegance? Grace? Elegance? I see no such virtues.
You!
Camellia Cookie, please. Some things never do change, do they? It's been so long, yet you two still bicker like schoolchildren. If it's information you want, how about I tell you about my travels outside the city?
My pigeons can reach every corner of this continent. I somehow doubt your stories will be of value to me.
Well then, have they been to other continents? I took the airship and visited the Cookie Kingdom. Thanks to its graceful inhabitants, I've made some wonderful discoveries. And that's how I was able to find this formula. With this, I was able to repel the cookivorous plants of the Cookie Kingdom as well.
Interesting. That was valuable information indeed. I shall uphold my end of the bargain. According to my pigeons, the reason why the cycle of seasons has been disrupted and why the plants have grown rampant is because the power of the divine guardian that watches over the city has weakened.
What? That's impossible. Grandpapa said the divine guardian is the strongest there is!
What power could possibly weaken the divine guardian?
I've asked a friend of mine to investigate the forest for now. I plan to join him shortly.
I'd like to join you.
No, sister! Don't! It sounds too dangerous. What if it's something far beyond our capabilities? Why don't we tell Grandpapa? I'm sure he'll know what to do.
Yes, Red Osmanthus Cookie. You're right. The forest outside the city is dangerous, and is no place for young cookies like yourself. You should head back to the Osmanthus Mansion before dark. I'm afraid not even the city is safe these days.
Yes, miss. Your sister's right. Not to mention that you have to perform later tonight as well. Fine. Hey, pink hair! You'll pay if my sister comes back with even a slight scratch on her toe.
Red Osmanthus Cookie!
Return!
Do not stand in my way!
Resist him all!
Return!
Extremis! You have a real wizard here! Ahem.
Return!
Do not stand in my way!
Assist him all!
Return!
Do not stand in my way!
Have you seen the true power of ice?
Return to nothing.
Have you seen the true power of ice?